We all had blisters on our thumbs.
Joe's decision to grow has turned into a big idea for this group of neighbors and friends who are now fielding orders by the thousands for their purple Fanstache.
We've come up with a lot of stupid ideas over the years, and this one really, we actually acted on.
We went around to the local craft stores and got out the scissors and started cutting out Fu Manchus.
And immediately started selling them by word of mouth. A fun project that began in a Baltimore living room now has an off-site manufacturing location. And in the last few weeks, Fanstache has sold more than 2,000 chews.
This Fanstache thing has been the most awesome experience. We've gone so far from just sitting in our houses cutting mustaches to now packaging them and have them out in about 30 locations.
The diehard Ravens fans are having a ball with the chews, creating catchy slogans.
Fanstache, put one on your wife, put one on your girlfriend, put one on your neighbor, put one on your dog.
They have a YouTube video and a website encouraging fans to send in pictures of themselves wearing a Fanstache.
They love it. When people put one on, they're happy, and it's an awesome time.
The Fanstaches peel and stick. Anyone can wear one. They cost $5, and $1 from every sale is donated to the Living Classrooms Foundation. The goal is to donate $10,000 by the Chooper Bowl, and
We'd like to see 70,000 people in M&T Bank Stadium wearing purple Fu Manchus.
Well, Fanstache has their pictures, but we want yours. So if you end up getting one, send a picture of yourself to You Local in Baltimore. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.